course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
Tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the robin and the clown. Okay, let's try this again.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this!
Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the EMP weapon you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim, there's... something you need to know. Something's happened.
No. Not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... she's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Jealous of me and my Jay. That's why you killed him.
This chip will let me mimic Riddler's signals and give commands to his robots. I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Hang on a gosh darn minute. There is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Ma!
got a diamond back.
There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything!
Good.
Drone deployment on Bleak Island is neutralized.
Nice work, Batman.
The militia have deployed a device near Chinatown. They're throwing everything they have to keep the explosives operational. It won't help.
Did you know, Batman, that the nearby rioter I've rigged to blow has been jailed 4 times? For murder? Yes, murder most foul. Why, leaving his skull to erupt in a bloody shower of cerebral confetti would actually be justice now, wouldn't it?
There's Riddler's victim.
I don't understand. I offer you the deaths of these marauding monsters, and you go out of your way to save them. Why? Ethics over logic, Batman. It'll be your downfall.
Downfall.
A gift unlike anything you've experienced before. You are, all of you, soon to confront the darkness inside yourselves.
I need to choose a location to issue an order.
You and me. We're gonna talk about Riddler.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say.
You're too kind.
right now.
Sir, there's been a number of sightings of the bat creature over Founder's Island. Good luck clipping its wings.
Dash, I've captured Dr. Langstrom and administered the cure. I'll
get right on.
Langstrom to GCPD before he inflicts any more damage. Prisoner to GCPD is my first priority.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum, it changed you. You lost control.
Firefly. Why can't Gotham have a normal pyromaniac, you know?
Why does ours have to fly?
Oh, there you are. Look, it's my stuff. So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
This is some top-of-the-line gear, used by the Arkham Knights Militia. I don't know who's paying for this stuff, but they've got deep pockets. These boys are well-equipped. One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harley Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Blood Eagle.
It's over for you, Linz.
You won't stop it, Batman. The fire will consume Gotham. Her buildings, her people, they will all be reduced to ash.
The only place for you is behind bars.
Wherever you lock me away, Batman. No matter how thick the prison walls, or how dark its confines, there is always a chance, a flicker, a spark. That is all I need.
Look, Garfield, fire's great and all, but what about acid, electricity, pliers? Come on, open your mind, man.
You think you've saved this city, Batman? It will burn. All of it will burn. Gotham needs to burn, Batman. You, of all people, should know that. It's shrouded in darkness. I just want to bring a little light. I've seen the answer, Batman. Many times over, they commune with me. The flames. Have you not been transfixed by their flickering light? Fire is a gift. Man's first and only triumph. We are fools who deny its power. Fire is nature's way of clearing the path. Stand in its way, and you will be destroyed. You think you've saved this city, Batman?
How are you holding up?
It will burn.
I'll live. Funny. I always hoped I'd get to meet you one day. Never thought it'd be like this.
I hear that a lot.
I betrayed those closest to me. Whatever happens, I deserve it.
Breaking the law for a noble cause? He's nowhere near rich enough to get away with that.
I wanted to help. That was all. Things just got messed up. I lost sight of what matters. I'd give anything to go back and change what I did. The hell was I thinking? I was afraid. Afraid of letting them down, afraid for myself. I'm nothing without this job. It's everything to me. I only met him once. He was crazy, talking about fire all the time. After that, I'd leave notes, addresses. You know the rest. I wanted to help. That was all. Things just got messed up. I lost sight of what matters.
Knight's gonna have his hands around your throat again, Batman. Next time he's finishing the job.
The militia have a watchtower overlooking Chinatown. I need to make an example and crush them.
Scans reveal these men are armed, sir. Crush them with a degree of caution.
Who scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything.
How kind.
Thank you.
electromagnetic pulse designed to temporarily scramble drone weapon targeting and divert incoming missiles.
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Back up! It's a bat! Drive! Drive!
Answer.
I've changed my mind.
Drone!
the bomb's payload is exposed, I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb defused, sir. A bravura performance.
Talk, or I'll start with your fingers.
No, please! I'll talk!
Smart. Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Main tower is locked down, sir. The only parking garage.
Militia checkpoint in Riker Heights. They won't stop me. These are my roads. Well-armed militia have fortified the roof of the Goth Corp building. I need to plan my attack.
You've seen Scarecrow's.
Maybe this thing actually works. I'm trying to lock onto a signal.
Well-armed militia have fortified the roof of the Goth Corp building. I need to plan my attack. Well-armed militia have fortified the roof of the Goth Corp building. I need to plan my attack.
Reports place Quinzel in the northern sector of Bleak Island. Guy.
cache. The militia's aerial redeployment is eliminated. Resume Founders Island patrols.
The choppers are taking flight as we speak, Batman. Azrael has left Gotham.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Nice try, that idiot! He's right there! God damn it!
Symbolically proving once again that I am by far the greater villain.